They were battles pitched in the bogs of rotted and refuse-scorched earth. The crushed remnants of a once civil existence. But as for civility itself, that's a laugh. Civility moved out the second the enemy decided to come at us with whatever they could find. Sharpened sardine cans, tire bolos, rat-infested, husked-out car seats. In the land of junk, he who can pound a fender into a shield and learn to fence with a broken ski pole is king. Cry havoc and let slip the junkyard dogs of war.